John was at Folk Alliance International, Kansas City, a couple weeks ago. I didn't go this year, and I was very sad, but I kept track of everything that was going on there. And he started whining about his love life there, not connecting with the ladies. And he wrote a song while he was there called No One's Gettin' Laid at Folk Alliance. This is now an internet sensation. He played it in every showcase room, and I've watched it, you know, like in three different variations. And at the same time that he was whining about his love life, I was getting messages from folks going, oh my God, you wouldn't believe who I found in the stairwell at the Westin, you know, hooking up with so-and-so, or, you know, in the janitorial closet. And, you know, so I decided to write a rebuttal song. This is called Sorry, Craigie, You're Wrong. Sorry you're lonely at Folk Alliance, no women in your bed. Well, that just makes me wanna cry, real tears be why shed. Well, I like you, Craigie, you're a real nice guy, smart and funny too. But you're wrong, dead wrong, you're wrong, my friend. Everybody's getting laid at Folk Alliance but you. Yeah, everybody's getting laid at Folk Alliance but you. But you, but you, but you. I met a girl, room 703. Your lover, she was hoping to be. She turned the lights down low and was shocked indeed when you picked up her guitar and sang a song about weed. No pain, that part is true. But everybody's getting laid at Folk Alliance but you. Say I'm 64 and I don't go out looking for trouble no more, no more. But I called up Cupid, I said, get your ass in gear. You gotta help John Craigie get laid next year.
Aha, John.